Away in racing for the second race of the afternoon, which is the Indian Association of Equine Practitioners Trophy. Almost a level start by all the runners, but as they sort themselves out, there's Armory, the leader, by about a length and a half in front of Sovereign Grey, is in second. A length away, there's Street Sense. Another length away, Street Sense. Then we got Art Collector in fourth. A length and a half away, there's TTD. On the inside of TTD, there is Moonlight Kiss. Another length and a half away, then we go back to Fremont. Another length away, there is Blue Eyed Boy. Then we got Scorsese and Swarovski as the headstand film. Around the turn into the straight, Armory comes in on first. He's got a lead of about half in front to Sovereign Grey, is the one up on the outside. Another length and a half away, then we go back to Street Sense. But it's going to be Sovereign Grey on the outside, a shade in front of Armory. Then we got Art Collector is on the stand side. Then we go back to Street Sense. But Sovereign Grey has kicked on gamely. He's got a commanding lead of about four in front of Art Collector. Sovereign Grey wins this one from Art Collector. May have finished ahead of Scorsese. Then we got Street Sense. Then we go back to TTD. Then we got Swarovski. Then we go back to Armory, and we'll wait for the official placings.
Your attention, please. Dot favorite is horse number six, Armory.